Maryland State Police say that right now it does not appear as though the children were restrained properly. Investigators have not ruled out any cause for the crash that includes speed and weather. Investigators aren't sure exactly what caused 32-year-old Dominique Taylor to lose control of a 2005 Chrysler Pacifica just before 5 this morning. The van was traveling north on Route 301 when it went off the left side of the road near Corner Ridge Drive. Troopers say the van hit several trees and spun across a snow-covered field. 5 children were thrown from the van. They were all pronounced dead at the scene. Taylor is the mother of 2 of the children, 8-year-old London Dixon and 5-year-old Paris Dixon. The other victims are identified as 14-year-old Zion Beard, 6-year-old Raquel Ricks, and 15-year-old Damari Harold. An adult passenger, identified as 23-year-old Cornell Simon, is in critical condition. Taylor was taken to a hospital, and troopers say they have been able to talk with her. The crash closed the road for 7.5 hours.
Right now, after we took all the measurements at the scene and the photos, they're going to start to put the puzzle together, do mathematical equations, determine the speed, look at the photos, look at all possible physical evidence that was at the scene, and start to determine the causes of the collision.
At this point, investigators don't believe any other vehicles were involved in this crash. Live in the newsroom tonight, Vanessa Herring, WBAL-TV 11 News.